Sara Ali Khan has shared a picture from her childhood with mother Amrita Singh and brother Ibrahim with a dash of funky rhyming. Mother-daughter Iggy Potter, riot of colors with water slaughter. Mommy so young I almost forgot her. Gulal we threw, off guard we caught her. But it was healthy fun with no torture. After all, she's mother dearest, the OG fodder, wrote Sara alongside the pictures that she posted. The snapshot is from a Holi celebration and has the three of them hugging each other. Amrita's face is covered in red gulal and Sara with her chubby cheeks looks cute. Sara will next be seen alongside Varun Dhawan in David Dhawan's comedy flick Kuli No. 1. The film is a remake of Dhawan's 1995 hit of the same name, starring Govinda and Karishma Kapoor. Actress Vidya Balan's upcoming film Shakuntala Devi's new song Rani Hindustan is out now. Sharing the news on Instagram, Vidya wrote, "Not everyone but some call her Rani Hindustani. Meet Shakuntala Devi." The song has been crooned by Sunidhi Chauhan and music has been composed by Sachin Jigar. The lyrics of the song has been penned by Vayu. Helmed and written by Anu Menon, the film is based on the life of Shakuntala, who is widely revered as the human computer for her innate ability to make incredibly complex calculations within seconds. The film also stars Sanya Malhotra, who will be seen playing the role of Shakuntala's daughter Anupama, along with Amit Saad and Jishu Sen Gupta in pivotal roles. Shakuntala Devi will premiere on Amazon Prime Video on July 31st. Actress Shilpa Shetty Kundra is quite active on social media. The actress keeps sharing glimpses of her day-to-day life on it. On Thursday, Shilpa posted a picture of herself. The diva looked gorgeous as she sat peacefully engrossed in her thoughts, enjoying sunset. Along with the picture, she penned a note. "Watching the sun go down and seeing the sky turn into crimson canvas makes me so happy. Gives me a sense of peace and hope, reminding me that it's important to slow down and take some time off every day to notice and enjoy the small little joys." Photo credit, moment captured by my 8-year-old son Vyan Raj. Priceless. Hence wanted to share it with you. Do you have a favorite time of the day when you just sit peacefully with your thoughts for company? On the acting front, Shilpa will next be seen in Hangama 2 and Nikamma. Actress Sunny Leone is currently spending good time with her family and taking care of her fitness. The actress shared a video of herself doing workout in the gym. She captioned the post, "All gyms have closed again, so back to the boring home gym. Just when we felt things might return to a little normalcy. No, as you can see, my level of excitement is so high. LOL, but better this than getting COVID." Sunny and her family flew away to the US in May amid the COVID-19 outbreak. She felt they would be safer in America than in India during the pandemic. On the work front, Sunny will next be seen in Viram Devi and Coca-Cola. Actress and former beauty queen Sushmita Sen recently shared a beautiful monochrome selfie on Instagram. Shilpa penned an inspirational post along with the picture. She wrote, "There is knowing smile, not because I know things for sure, but mostly because I am at peace with the idea of not knowing. What is important will reveal itself at the right time. This trust I call faith, and this faith makes me fearless. I don't fear the unknown." On the acting front, Sushmita recently made her digital debut with web show Arya. Arya is a family crime thriller drama directed by Nirja famed filmmaker Ram Madhwani. Actress Alia Bhatt posted a snapshot on Wednesday where she can be seen posing against the sunset sky with her elder sister Shaheen. "Pink sunset and a cool breeze, thoroughly enjoyed by two sweet peas," Alia captioned the Instagram picture. Reacting to the post, Alia's mother Soni Razdan commented with a red heart emoji. Speaking of Alia's work projects, she will be seen sharing space with Ranbir Kapoor and Amitabh Bachchan in Ayan Mukherjee's Brahmastra. Her next release on OTT is Father Mahesh Bhatt Sadak 2. She will also be seen in Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Gangubai Kathiawadi. Actress Dia Mirza says she feels like a 12-year-old when she rides a bicycle. Dia took to Instagram where she shared a throwback picture of herself riding a bicycle, dressed in red pants and an off-white top. "I feel like an 12-year-old on a bicycle," she wrote alongside the image. Dia made her Bollywood debut in 2001 with Rehna Hai Tere Dil Mein. She was last seen in Thappad.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.